Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to use one of the application from my Redmi mobile, and it shows MSA keeps stopping, send back report to MI for analysis. So how to fix this issue? So nowadays this error is almost occurs for all Xiaomi Redmi devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you like to send the bug report, just press report option and then briefly explain about this issue. So once you type your problem and finally click to submit your request, and this feedback will help to enhance our MIUI software update, and this is one of the way to troubleshoot your issue. And the permanent way to fix this issue is just open your settings and then go to app section. So here I try to access manage apps, and it shows me all applications. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and then select reset app preferences and click to reset apps. So once you've done these processes, just locate the app name called Android System WebView and click to open it. So I try to clear these app data, so by simply press clear data and then select clear all data. So you can click to OK. So next you can locate the app name called MSA and click to open it. So now in this section I try to uninstall this app updates and also clear these app data. So you can select clear all data. So you can click to OK. So after you done these processes, just close all the windows and restart your device. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access any application from your Redmi device. So I hope this trick will fix your MSA keep stopping issue. So if maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox, and thanks for watching.